We live in exciting times. So many silicon solutions to choose from for a variety of workloads. New capabilities, new opportunities to influence our lives with amazing products, but they all need the right software, drivers, operating systems. It is sometimes complex, but it doesn't have to be that way. oneAPI is a bold initiative to put some order into this, to allow for software stack uniformity and software portability from one device to the other and from one vendor to the other. I wish we could spend a few days together so I could tell you all about it, but time is always a luxury. This is why we've built this video series, and it is all about delivering you the essential knowledge as clear and as fast as possible, 3 minutes at a time. What you can find here is videos of introduction. What is oneAPI? The industry and the academia effort, the Intel implementation. Then you can find per domain, the toolkit introduction, and a full playlist of each of the components in this toolkit. For example, the AI analytic toolkit, introduction video, and a playlist of all the ingredients: TensorFlow, Modin, scikit-learn, and more. Or introduction to the base toolkit and all of the components. Direct programming using data parallel C++, and many, many more. So just YouTube oneAPI or follow this QR code. See you there.